Good morning, everyone. Welcome to our class Sistem Pengembangan Kawasan Berbasis Energi Baru Terbarukan, System on Renewable Energy Based Regional Development in Magister Teknik Sistem, Fakultas Teknik Universitas Gadjah Mada. Today we'll have project presentations from our students. We have been learning about a system on renewable energy planning for about half semester. And today, our students present their project. They choose some locations, yeah, and areas that will be utilized, will be planned by renewable energy system. Number one is electricity projection in new capital city, ibu kota negara, 2022-2050, new national capital Indonesia, will be presented by Aris Arianto, Muhammad Faisal Ain Lubis, and Resistentio Famri Franika. It's been quite challenging and interesting issues since we'll be trying to move our capital city from Jakarta, which is a kind of colonialist era, to new capital city. Yeah. Number two is modeling energy outlook in Central Sulawesi 2021-2050 by Arif Eko Setiantoro, Muhammad Apriyudi, Reinhold Butar-Butar. It's about Central Sulawesi, which is quite challenging issues there. We need to improve the energy supply to this that area. Number three is a review of the electrical energy development scenario in regional energy plan. We call it RUET for Jogja, yeah, by Zulfikar Aji Kusworo, Apri Trinugroho, and Husnul Mariatun Nikmah. Yeah, it's renewable energy planning that been utilized to support the local government. Number four is forecasting Papua province energy demand through 2040 by Irdavlan Muhammad Yahya, Khalifatun Nisa Amini, Maulana Rizal Purwanto. It's a challenging task since Papua needs to be improve the electricity supply and energy in general, and there are many rooms to improve there. Number five, Nusa Tenggara Timur Energy Transition Outlook. Yeah, it's also a special area that needs to be really put some efforts there. Yeah, by Cipta Kurniawan, Muhammad Reza, and Luftiari Erlianto. And then number six is long-term projection of the power generation sector in West Nusa Tenggara with the application of LEAP model by Arif Darmawan and Gary. So West Nusa Tenggara, even though it's quite good there, but still plenty of opportunity still open there. And then for forecasting power generation sector in West Papua Province 2020-2050. It's also talking about Papua, where currently there are new province, yeah, coming, and West Papua is part of locations area that needs to be put some interest there, yeah. April Riani Salyati and Lintang Timur. So there are seven projects. We'll have a discussion today, and I hope that this project give our students understanding, knowledge, and little project. Again, it's a pilot, and you can dig more deeper, yeah, after this project. You can learn from this project how to approach such a challenge. And if you have a time, then you can improve, you can broadening your approach into applications in real life situations. Thank you very much. Good luck and assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.